Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Benfica against Zenit St. Petersburg. Let's cross straight to White Hart Lane, the home of Spurs, and I'm pleased to say the conditions in North London could not be better. Lovely, clear skies. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and we are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us. Here's the lineup. Eduardo Salvio starts with Nico Gaitán out wide. In attack, Jonas plays up top with Lima. This is the starting lineup today. Hulk starts with Danny in the wide positions, and Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Maja Al-Amour is the man who takes charge of this game. Well, it's the beginning. I just wonder where we'll be at the end. Game's underway. They've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe it could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Not 10 yards. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. That's a great reach by the goalkeeper to keep the free kick out.
Oh, used every inch of his height there to react to that free kick.
And that will just run back to the goalkeeper. He can pick it up. Use some width, that's a good pass.
Oh, and goes across. Fantastic header, even better save.
And back it goes. Whipped out wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. Pereira. Cross it! And he didn't have to move to cope with the cross. Axel Witsel. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Eduardo Salvio. Andreas Samaris. Return pass. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Witsel. and block has been made. A nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. That is a tackle and a half. Eduardo Salvia. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Jonas. Domenico Crescito. Nicolas Gaitán. Here's a chance to attack. It's gone out for a throw-in. Eduardo Salvia. Chance for the cross. Honas. Eduardo Salvia. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Throw in, they wasted no time at all. Benfica, they're breaking forward.
Torpedo into the bottom right-hand corner. What a shot.
Oh, worth looking at again, isn't it? After the goal, we're hoping the scoring here. 1-0.
In the 45th minute, number 14.
Half-time at 1-0.
Well, they've made the breakthrough. It took them the best part of the first half to do it, but they've got their noses in front.
Yeah, and that comes as a reward for plugging away, Martin. They didn't let the heads drop when they weren't getting any success in front of goal, so came at an important time.
So we reach half-time with
Benfica with this first-half advantage as the second half starts. In goes the cross. Great hands. This crowd continuing to definitely let their feelings know. Nicolas Gaitán. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Oh, it's out of play off the player. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Here's a replay again of the goal.
It's lovely to see that kind of finish. Not an easy one by any means. He's got a lot of work to do to beat the keeper, but he does it with wonderful accuracy.
And it's with Luis out.
This is the chance, got to be, couldn't quite keep it down enough.
Javi Garcia.
Great chance. Got to be. And it's an equaliser for them.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. And it's 1-1. Good judgment there to make that interception, clear the ball away. Danger coped with well by the defender. This Dante. That's given away possession. Vieira de Souza. He's had an amazing career, Hulk, get into Brazil's World Cup squad when really only known through his international work with Brazil, in Brazil, as his club football has been elsewhere. Unmistakable figure and well-named. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they? This match has been so tight with this change. Hulk. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Garcia. Eliseu. Andres Samaris. Gets his foot in there. Room for the cross. That will be a corner. And this is the goal from Salomon Rondon.
I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal and it's a decent height for him.
Pushed away by the goalkeeper.
Opportunity here.
Defender on his toes. This would be the time to score, wouldn't it? I think it would be the winning goal. Domenico Crescito.
Well read by the player who stopped that pass, cutting his team apart. Close got to be. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. That's an important challenge at this time. Keeps it going. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Strong tackle to break up the play. And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.